How to know you are feeling the legit presence of the Most High God, Jesus Christ. So we are all aware that God is Jesus, who came down from his throne, saw how bad human and mankind is, sacrificed his entire life, and gave his son for us. So God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit is kind of like us with the mind, body, and soul. We have mind, we have body, and our soul. Our mind is not here, our flesh is not here, and our soul is not there. It's all one. Three in one, as he said in Genesis, he has made mankind like himself. Okay. So when you are praying, worshiping, reading your word, the Holy Spirit is the spirit that you feel. When you feel goosebumps, when you feel chills, when you feel a weight, a heavy weight, when you feel like a shock, when you feel deja vu, when you feel like a repeat of something, these are all the feeling confirming the Holy Spirit is sitting with you. You can activate this spirit to be in your presence sooner by prayer, worshiping. Ooh, that's a good one. Like, worshiping is quick. Like, the Lord loves when you worship. Try rolling on the floor and just worshiping him. Worshiping him. Worship him to the T, y'all. Prayer. Now, I feel like prayer welcomes Holy Spirit into the environment. It's the key. It's the key. It unlocks that door. And you want to pray consistently, consecutively. You want to pray without ceasing. This simply means don't stop praying. Think about it like this. Are you able to wash the dishes and count 1 to 10 in your head? If you are, then you can definitely pray without ceasing. So while you're trying to get things done around the house, while you're maybe driving, you can pray in your head and you will feel a heavy warmth, a heavy weight, a heavy peace just fall upon you when you pray in your head. And do this without ceasing. So meaning every moment that you remember, pray. So because God is a just God, he gives you what you put out. So if you're putting out nonsense, he will give back to you nonsense. If you're putting out peace, love, joy, he'll give back to you peace, love, joy. He's a just God. Choose wisely.